thought before I've seen it. It's been too long since my last confession.
Perhaps this will be easier if you tell me what you've done.
I'm not seeking forgiveness for what I've done, Father. I'm asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
Thank you. which will show you how to use your imagination to achieve your every desire. Most are totally unaware of the creative power of imagination. When you discover this creative power within yourself, you will boldly assert the supremacy of imagination. There is nothing under heaven that is not passed to the touch of the changing spirit of imagination.
Argentina. 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 Argentina.
understood suddenly how thought was just an illusory thing, and how thought is responsible for, if not all, of the suffering we experience. And then I suddenly felt like I was looking at these thoughts from another perspective. And I wondered, who is it that's aware that I'm thinking? And suddenly I was thrown into this expansive, amazing feeling of freedom from myself, from my problems. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything and everyone.
Statue in the sunset. Anarchism